Hi there. My name is Trudy Salinas, and I'm excited to talk to you today about out-of-the-box Facebook parties or Facebook classes. So, you know, since we've had lockdown and we've all had to change things, I had to change things too. I never had any success doing anything online before lockdown. I tried, it never worked, and I decided that it just was not for me and it was not going to work. So I, you know, try to figure out what can I do. So my classes are a little bit different than our normal class. I do them in a group, and you want to do them in a group, not an event, because when you post to an event, nobody gets a notification. When you post to a group, everybody gets a notification that you've posted. A really good reason to also put everything in a group with an event, you can only post things for 2 weeks and then the event is over. In a group, unless somebody physically leaves the group, they're still in the group and you can still drip on them. So if they've enrolled, of course, you're going to get them into your users group where they get all the great information. If they haven't enrolled, hopefully you've been able to funnel them into your prospects group. But if you're not able to do either of that, you can still drip information on them in that group and they'll see that information. So maybe when they saw the presentation you did, it wasn't the right time, but now that they're getting all this information, they're getting interested, excited, because I know from my experience that people go in and see that and they still like things and comment on things. So it's a really good way to get their attention and keep their attention. So what I do is basically it's the same class with different themes, just like we do in person. Some of them I purchase and some of them I build my own. It just depends on what's available. So I thought what I'd do really quickly is just go through some of the different classes I do so you can get an idea of how I do them and, you know, get some ideas for yourself. So let me share my screen. Okay, so this is my post scheduler. If you don't use a post scheduler like SynShare, you need to. You need to, because it makes your life so easy. If you keep, you know, I started out, I was copying and pasting everything from one vendor show or event to another, and it's annoying. You know, sure, it's all there, but you have to go find where it was, copy, paste. You do it with a post scheduler, like SynShare, there's others out there. You do all that work once, and then when it's time to schedule a party, it's super easy. You just make a couple clicks and the whole thing's there. So I recommend you do that. If you like more information about SynShare, I'm happy to share. I think I can give you a 30-day free trial. I'm not sure, but I recommend it. If not that, another one. So I want to just show you quickly a few different classes that I do. Depends on the time of year. You can run these with a hostess, or you can run these as your own class. Up to you. If you don't have a hostess, you do it yourself. So every class has a welcome post. This one asks who you introduced you, what to expect. And then we go over this, the basic stuff. What are essential oils? How do I use them? Now this particular workshop, actually, I'm calling them workshops actually, not classes or parties anymore, workshops. This particular workshop has giveaways buried or built into it. So that's fun because it's meant to get engagement. And it also gives you an opportunity to talk to the people about their prize and then hopefully get that conversation going about enrolling them. And it's just got some engagement posts. Now this particular workshop was focusing on the wellness tracks. So we're focusing on immune support, on pain, and on mood and emotions. So all of the posts in here were about that. And so it just runs right through. Now also, so what do we have here? 28 posts in this one workshop. I usually run them over a week so that we're not, you know, overloading people. And it's a nice way to get them a lot of information, not all at once. That's why those engagement posts and the giveaways are put in there so that they want to go to the group. But you can run this same class in 3 days, or you can run the same thing in an hour, you know, hour and a half with the post every 4 to 5 minutes apart. Depends on how you want to do it. I've found 5 to 3 days is good. And your hostess depends on what you're doing. So this is just choose your own wellness. And, you know, we focused on that. And another one we did was flexible learning. And this one was really, really short. And this was during back to school when the kids were starting to go back. So this is one you know, you wash, rinse, and repeat how many times. And this one only has 15 posts. And so it teaches them a little bit about the oils. Now, with all these workshops, I forgot to mention. So if it's a week long, if it's 3 days long, however long it is, at the end of the workshop, one of the last days, I go live and I don't do a presentation. What I do is make the rollers. You'll see each one of these classes is built around a set of rollers or sprays. And I make the rollers and I talk about the oils I'm putting in there and why, which they've learned all week. Like here, you know, up here on top, you can see we talked about Papaya, Balance, and Adaptive. They learned all about those in this post. They learned about Deep Blue and On Guard and Digest, Send, and Breathe in this post. They learned, and it's all built around the Home Essentials kit. So isn't it nice we turn back to Home Essentials? It's easy to remember. So they've learned about those oils during the week, a lot of great things. And then as I'm making the rollers, I'm just talking a little bit more about them and while they're going in there. There's a couple of things. It shows them how easy it is to make a roller. It's not super heavy on information because they got that all week. You can get it done literally in 35 minutes, which each one of my classes I have a script built out. And because I'm doing it online like I'm doing here, although I'm not reading from a script now, I just pull my script up and I read from it. And you really can't tell, especially when I wear glasses, that I'm reading from a script. And after you've done it a couple of times, it all comes naturally. And each one of the workshops are pretty similar. Now, this is one that we did when we had a hostess and it was a mega party. So I had four hostesses here. But again, we've got the welcome, how do you use oils, when would you want to use them? And then we talk about other products, not just oils. Almost every single workshop talks about the other oils and products. In this particular workshop, I built a kit for them. And then we have door prizes and all that. And then one more I want to show you is my spoiled event. This is one that I built myself. And it just, you know, goes from a couple of days before. Again, we're talking about all the other products. We're talking about tri-ease. And so with the spoiled event, it's five products. And I talk about two products a day. And on the days I talk about one product, I talk about things that are important to me, like healing hands and contact sourcing. And I spend a day, they do a poll and they answer questions about their health concerns. One of the days I spend on posts just related to their health concerns. So on this particular event, they wanted to learn about energy. They voted that they love Wild Orange the best. So I gave them all kinds of info about Wild Orange. Everybody wanted to learn about losing weight. So we had some posts on there about the Slim and Sassy line. And then I also, again, spent time showing the things that I wanted them to know about. So this has been really successful. So this is just a different kind of workshop that you can do. You talk about the same things all the time. Again, you can purchase them. I've purchased some. I've built some. Just depends on what my goals are for that workshop. And my last spoiled workshop, there was five people in it and four people enrolled. And I'm still working on the fifth one. She's not gone yet. One thing I will say, when you're doing online classes or workshops, there's a lot of extra follow-up. Because what I've found is typically at the end of the workshop, you can really efficiently communicate with about two people at the same time. Otherwise, it gets to be a little nuts. And usually somebody's going to bed, they're busy with the kids, and they're not ready to talk right then. So I think one time I enrolled somebody on the night of the workshop. Every other time, it's been 2 to 3 days later because you want to give them a chance to go to bed, think about it. Then the next day, you're going to, you know, hey, what did you like best about the class? All the things. And we have to remember also that these are strangers and we've not been able, in the 12th event, we've been able to put oils on them, but in a regular workshop, we haven't. So we have to help them figure out why it's worth it for them. So it takes a little extra time. So if you're working on goals for the month, I don't recommend you set up your workshops the last week of the month. Give yourself a good 7 days, you know, a good week, to be able to do that follow-up and then make sure you do the follow-up because it really, really works. Really works. I've been really successful that way. So that's just one way that you can do a class out of the box. Again, I recommend you do it in a group. Get yourself an idea, an outline of the things you need to cover because the same workshop's going to have the same post with a different picture or a different cover or whatever, different colors. And reuse that stuff. In my spoiled workshop, I recycled videos that we had from our oil camp. Stuff we already had. The videos are like 5 years old. Doesn't matter. The information hasn't changed. So go in and, you know, find your information and just try to make them look like everything's cohesive as far as graphics and all of that. So I hope that you learn something from this. I hope you'll go out and try to have a really cool workshop online if you haven't yet. If you are doing them, I hope you picked up a nugget here that'll help you. And I wish you great success with your dōTERRA business. Thanks for joining me, and thanks for giving me your time tonight. Have a great night.